I know I should have been afraid, but this is my block. The guy was mugging a lady in front of my shop.
Like it was yesterday.
Exactly as I warned. The Batman has infected the minds of Gotham's youth. Poisoned these so-called sons of Batman with an insidious excuse for the most violently antisocial behavior.
Batman? I'm tired of hearing about him. Why can't he just let things go the way the rest of us do? We count too.
So a bunch of psychopaths turn on criminals instead of the rest of us, and you want to blame Batman? I say more power to them.
Do not expect any further statements. The sons of Batman do not make speeches. We act. Gotham City belongs to the Batman.
Batman. Darling.